Okay, I've got the fuel tank completely installed now, and you'll see down here using a short piece of the same tubing. Actually, I cut a piece of this off, connected it to this shutoff valve, and then use that short piece I cut off to hook it up to the fuel tank on the bottom there. So, using two more of these clamps. So, there we are for now. We've got the starter, fuel tank, and so on. Now we'll work on this side.